every yin, there is a yang, and unfortunately, that's where I put a heartwarming tale. I know that there's a lot of people who really enjoy this episode, but I have legit issues with this episode. It's Heartwarming Eve, and everyone is celebrating Heartwarming in Twilight's castle. But it turns out that Starlight doesn't celebrate Heartwarming. But Twilight decides to change that by reading her favorite story, A Heartwarming Tale, which is basically a Christmas carol, which has some small differences. The story tells of a pony named Snowfall Frost, which you're not going to call her that, you're still going to call her Ebenezer Scrooge, who is fed up with Heartwarming, so she prepares to cast a spell to banish Heartwarming once and for all. But then she is visited by the spirits of Heartwarming past, present, and future, who try to stop her by showing her the true meaning of the holiday. Okay, what issues do I have with this episode? Well, first off, this has already been done in an earlier episode with Sweetie Belle and Princess Luna, which to be fair wasn't Christmas related, but at the same time, it had the key elements of a Christmas carol. The main problem is that the motivations of this variation of Scrooge doesn't make sense. What do I mean by that? Well, every interpretation of a Christmas carol, no matter how different, Scrooge was always depicted as a selfish, greedy, and cold-hearted person who only cared about business and success. But here, Snowfall's motivations doesn't fit the requirements. She keeps saying that hard work and using your skills is the only way to make the world a better place. That's actually a good message. But this episode makes it look like it's a bad thing. And when it comes to the big redemption at the end, it doesn't feel earned. This episode will do good things and help your fellow man. It just tells you to party without looking at the consequences. Yeah, it's kind of pessimistic. I'm nitpicking on a small detail, but it's not a small detail. It's the heart of the story. And if the heart doesn't work, then the episode suffers. The casting of MLP characters as the characters in the story are alright. Starlight is serviceable as Scrooge, Applejack is alright as the Ghost of Christmas Past, Pinky is ideal for the Ghost of Christmas Present, Luna is fitting as the Ghost of Christmas Future, but there is one casting choice that boggles the hell out of me. Why is Rainbow Dash Bob Cratchit? Bob Cratchit was depicted as this kind-hearted but meek character. I don't get that from Rainbow Dash. She's too sassy and too sarcastic. Why wasn't this Fluttershy? I mean, those two go hand in hand. Fluttershy would have made a great Cratchit, but nope! We have Rainbow Dash saying, "Man, my buzz is so uncool! This eggnog is awesome!" Just why? Okay, let's talk about the good stuff. I mean, there's a few, but still really good enough beat. Once again, it's Daniel Ingram, and a chance to shine here. The episode also looks great. There's a lot of nice bright colors that give you a Christmassy feeling. Overall, I think A Heartwarming Tale is a serviceable episode, but it has legitimate issues that keep me from liking it. I don't think it's the holiday classic that everyone else makes it out to be, nor is it as good as Hearthbreakers, but it's not harmful either. I don't really recommend this one since there are better versions of A Christmas Carol to watch, but if you are forgiving and just want to see nice Christmas stuff, it's fine for that.